Maple Leafs control. And Riemsdyk throws it across. Tipped into the Minnesota zone where Brodin is back after it. He goes down a centering pass. Deflected by Backstrom, and he'll cover for a faceoff in the Minnesota zone. Out, the Maple Leafs able to hold. Another big hit thrown at Stoner up against the end boards. Konopka bumping there. McClement comes away with the puck. His shot saved by Backstrom. Rebound loose, and Backstrom slides to his right. Got a pad on it. Two. Brodin. Trying to battle through a check. Niederreiter carries into the Toronto zone. Niederreiter's long shot saved by Bernier. He's cleared back down into the Minnesota zone. Maple Leafs with it at center ice. Pass for Kessel out of his reach. Parisi's back in for Minnesota. Parisi to Coyle. Coyle sidesteps a man. Coyle cuts out front. And then it rolls off the end of his stick. They battle in the corner. Wheatley takes a shove from behind. Got it to Granlund. And now Spurgeon with it. Banks it ahead to Granlund. Wheatley fires. And a glove save by Bernier.
Beautiful setup there. And it's perfect for Danny Wheatley, who's a left-handed shot, to just take that one right in the wheelhouse and go with it. Very aggressive penalty kill here. And that's what freed up some space, because that forward went out.
Spurgeon. Into the Toronto zone. Parisi out to Koivu. His shot blocked by Kadri. Koivu has it back. Koivu centers! And it's misfired by Parisi. It may have been tipped over the top of the goal. Suter and Brodin play catch in the wild zone as Minnesota completes a forward change. Rodziak to Fontaine. Fontaine works to the middle! And then he lost it and fired it wide. When these teams met in Toronto 3 weeks back, they were 2-for-3 on the power play that night. Franzen with a long one right on, saved by Harding. Centering pass, and Kessel sent it just wide. The loose long shot, Van Riemsdyk to Franzen. Goes across, Kessel's shot blocked by Brodin. Kessel didn't get all of it. Panuk back to Kessel in the circle. Kessel's shot goes off the end wall. Harding with a glove save, and he covers up. We're going to face off in the Minnesota zone. Pass was behind Kadri, but picked up by Raymond. Now Kadri with it. Kadri fires, saved by Harding. Rebound loose. Raymond after it along the end wall. Watched by Prosser. Riley across to Gardner. Granlund's back. Five aside. And Kadri, tied up by Mitchell just before he pulled the trigger, manages to gain the zone and then drops it back. Heatley's shot goes wide. Spurgeon to Granlund. Granlund to the middle. A shot saved by Bernier. Rebound Niederreiter trying to jam it in. Heatley poking away. And a whistle finally in a faceoff in the Toronto zone. Minnesota with a good chance on the power play.
Well, this is going to be the second glaring chance and great chance that, look at that, it comes out front and Parisi gets another great scoring chance and good save there. But I like the mentality here of these guys.
Now Koivu pinned up against the board. Kessel couldn't catch up with the puck. Suter holds his own for Minnesota. Prosser works his way down the wall to Parisi behind the net. The wraparound try picked out by Bernier.
6 to 8 games.
Gardner holds. Kadri drops it back. Riley a shot. Save Harding. Rebound they score. Mason Raymond tips it by Josh Harding. And on the power play, the Maple Leafs have the game's first goal.
Rebound off the, looks like, chest protector of Josh Harding. And this is one thing that Randy Carlyle has said the last few days, and that is he wants to see his team get more shots from the blue line. Well, this one is generated from the blue line. He wants to see more goals from that perspective, too.
As it knocked away by Parisi, kicks it ahead to Koivu. The Minnesota captain drops to Ryan Suter. Suter has Coyle with him. Suter fires, and a save by Bernier. It deflects out of play. And the Wild's hottest goal scorer sends it ahead. Granlund catches up with it in the Toronto zone. Granlund centers. Heatley, a shot right on. And a save by Bernier.
Well, it was good for Heatley to get his stick on that. But watch his play by Granlund. This is just sick. Wow. I mean, he's basically in the corner, and he just pitches it out front. And Bernier had to be pretty sharp on that. Again, Pominville even though that wasn't what you'd call tape to tape, it still threw it in the area. And he's trying to find
Glover, threw it toward the net. That's deflected. Charlie Coyle to Parisi, trying to jam it in, and it rolls right through the crease to the near side. Rosser in behind to Coyle. Coyle to Parisi, a shot saved by Bernier. Racing after it in the corner. Niederreiter takes a pretty good hit, but maintains the puck, then tries the wraparound. Stoner holds his own for Minnesota. Niederreiter was knocked down behind the play. And the draw controlled by the Wild. Suter back pedals to the middle. Spurgeon rather with a shot. It deflects off of Bernier. Up off the end wall. Knocked off the puck by Scandella. Heatley for the Wild reaches center across to Granlund. Granlund from the circle. And it's easily gloved and held by Bernier. Goes the net. Got it out to Suter. Suter just inside the line. Finds Koivu. Now Parisi. Back to Koivu along the wall. Koivu to the point for Suter. Suter to Spurgeon for a drive saved by Bernier. Spurgeon breaking for the net, but it was tipped. Parisi to Koivu behind the net. Koivu back pedals to the point for Suter. Suter across to Spurgeon. Back to Suter. Suter to Koivu. Koivu waits. Now fires off the crossbar. Spurgeon wanted the one-timer. It wasn't there. Spurgeon now to Pominville. Back to Suter. It handcuffed him. Parisi down low centered. And it was broken up. Out to the point, Suter winds and fires, saved by Bernier with Koivu right there. And Clayton Stoner starts out for the Wild just over 7 minutes into the third. Rangers spins away from trouble and then fires well wide. The Carom lines up right out in front, and Harding just got to the post in time. Parisi back and forth with Pominville. Now to Spurgeon. Suter. Looking, wants to go cross ice. Koivu centered. Pominville saved by Bernier. Fights off of a check. Coyle still with it. Tried to center, but that was intercepted. The Maple Leafs have covered their net very well. Koivu with it. Drops to Coyle. Coyle to Parisi. Score!
Time for a guy like Parisi, as you mentioned, five shots on the night. This probably be credited as his sixth, but good play by Charlie Coyle. He's the one who intercepted this pass and turned it back the other way. It goes off of Parisi's skate and then kicked in by Kessel, and that's why it'll count as Parisi's goal.
Clarkson sends it wide. Fontaine has Brodziak racing through the neutral zone. Cook trailing the play for Minnesota. Cook to Brodziak. Brodziak fires, glove save, Bernier, and he covers the rebound. Brodziak in the corner, closing seconds of regulation. Cook trying to center. McClellan wheels away from traffic with the puck, banks it off the glass, and we are headed to overtime. Gardner's pass at center ice, tipped, and now Van Riemsdyk comes away with it for Toronto. Into the Minnesota zone. Van Riemsdyk fires, and a save by Harding with 61 seconds left. Into the Toronto zone. Granlund tried to spin around Ranger and lost the puck to Raymond.
The part of that play is to throw the puck by you.
Centering pass. Harding with a sensational save. He robbed Riley.
Well, one thing Harding said that he wanted to be able to do this year after watching Backstrom for so many years is make timely saves. And that is as timely as they come. With 29 seconds left in overtime, and it catches it off the toe, covers it up with the glove after a, you know, wanted there, but definitely wants him away from his goaltender.
Lupo gets a shot away, and the horn sounds, and for the third consecutive night, the Wild will head to a shootout. Parisi against Bernier. He scores.
Well, he changed it up. He made a little move, and normally he would have gone to the forehand if he went to that familiar move. Instead, just lasers one on the blocker side. Very tough for goaltenders to make a save.
Mason Raymond for Toronto. Saved by Harding, and what a stop with the left pad. Meet Koivu for Minnesota. Try to go backhand, and Bernier stopped him. Oh. Lost the puck. Pominville scores, and Minnesota wins in a shootout.
That was absolutely nasty by Pominville. He came down so slow that he knew that the goaltender would not have any kind of backward momentum, and then he just picked his spot and he rifles it home. Watch how nice and slow he comes down, head up the whole time, and he just sees the little bit of five hole that was left, and he just rifles it right there. My goodness, what a well played.